haven't eaten all day. How am I gonna do this?
Yeah,
man?
Don't wait for her. I'll tell you what, man. Come with me now, and you know, I'll get you some lunch. I'll hook you up with something. I got a little bank, you know, no problem.
I hear you. That's cool.
All right, it's cool.
Hey, can't you guys just wait here about a half hour, man?
Yo, I'll be back, man. I'm just gonna munch up a little bit, man. I'm pretty hungry.
Yo, let him come back.
Here you will find food for your body, as well as comfort for your troubled mind. I'd really like some soup.
Bread and butter.
Of course, my friend. What happened to your hand? I'm not...
All food at last.
How did they get there?
Regular storage procedure. The same as the other food.
What other food?
Fish.
Food.
Proceed. Grass.
Quiet. No one happened.
Well, the cop got... The next morning, I went to the store to get some food.
Bread and butter.
They arrested me.
You talk of the people's rights. The people have only those rights which I choose to give them. And that is for their own good, believe me.
I do too.
They disappoint me. They must work faster.
But the prisoner...
Ah, yes. The young traitor who is trying to turn my people against me. Watch him. I have special plans for that one.
Beef rap can lead to getting teeth capped or even a reef from armed dudes on some grief crap. I suggest a change of diet. It can lead to high blood pressure if you're fried, or even a stroke, heart attack, heart disease. It ain't no starting back once arteries start to squeeze. Take the easy way out, phony. Until then, they know they wouldn't be talking that baloney in the bullpen. So disgusting, pardon self as I discuss this. They talk a wealth of shit and ain't never seen the justice. Bust this like a cold milk from out the toilet. Two batteries, some Brillo, and some foil, he'll boil it. You'd be better off in PC glued. And it's a feud, so don't be in no TV mood. Every week it's mystery meat, seaweed stewed.
Food! We need food!
He wears a mask just to cover the raw flesh. A rather ugly brother with flows that's gorgeous. Drop dead joints, hit the whips like bird shit. They need it like a hole in their head or a third tip. Her bra smell, his card say, ah, hell. Barred from all bars and kicked out the Carvel. Keep a cooker where the jar fell. And keep a cheap hooker that's off the hook like Marbelle. Top bleeding, maybe fella took the loaded rod gear. Stop feeding babies colored sugar-coated large squares. The art peer swears and God fears. Even when it's rotten, you've gotten through the hard years. I wrote this note around New Year's, off a couple of shots and a few beers. But who cares? Enough about me, it's about the beats. Not about the streets and who food he about to eat. A rhyming cannibal who's dressed to kill and cynical. Whether is it animal, vegetable, or mineral. It's a miracle how he gets so lyrical and proceed to move the crowd like an old Negro spiritual. For a mill, do a commercial for Mellow Yellow. Tell them devil's hell no, sell y'all own jello. We hollered krills, she swallowed pills. He followed flea, collared $3 bills and squilt for halalville. If y'all appeal, dig the real, it's how the big ballers deal. Twirl a L after every meal.
Food.
What up? To all rappers, shut up what you're shutting up and keep a shirt on, at least a button up. Yuck, is the rhymers are stripping males. Out of work jerks since they shut down Chippendales. They chipping nails, doom, chipping scales. Let alone the pre-orders that's counted off shipping sales. This one goes out to all my people, skipping bail, dipping jail, whipping tail and sipping ale. Like the doobie till it glow like a ruby. After which they couldn't find the villain like Scooby. He's in the lab on some old Buddha monk shit. Overproof drunk shit, but who'da thunk it? Punk try and ask why ours be better. Could be the Iron Mask or the Cosby sweater. Yes, you, who's screwed by the dude on the CD, nude.
We need food.